Well, it's my pleasure to welcome Patrick Aebischer to the studio. Patrick, you are the vice chairman of CESTA. A couple of questions to you. You know, how far do you think anticipation in science and diplomacy is important for a common agenda, and why do we need this?
Yeah, I think it's extremely important. The science has never developed as fast. I think it's disruptive. And I think to some extent the policy people are running after it. I think we need to bring those two communities together and try to anticipate the potential applications so that we get the good application. We try to make them available to as many people as we can, but we also try to prevent the bad application of science and technology.
And why is CESTA the tool to do so? You know, why is CESTA so important?
Because the first thing is you have to know what's going on, what's cooking in laboratories in around the world, science-wise, not only today, but in 5, 10, and 25 years. So we're asking scientists something which is unusual, is to try to tell them, where is the science going? You know, where do you think that quantum technology will be in 5, 10, or 25 years, so that we can anticipate its proper application?
And if we move towards your field, you know, you're a neuroscientist by training, you did research in neuroscience. Now, where do you see the challenges there? Think about the role CESTA could play into solving or some of those challenges.
You know, we had the breakthrough in what is probably the most important thing in our species, which is, you know, our brain, because it's the base of cognition, of consciousness. I think there are breakthroughs that are coming along the way. For example, can you, through brain-machine interface, can you read in people's mind? Can you augment their cognition? Can you make them live longer, extremely, significantly longer? What does that mean as a society? This is something that we need to think now so that we use the good part but prevent what we believe should not be done.
And how would CESTA make sure that we use the good part and prevent the bad parts?
We are an honest broker that brings the science, the cutting-edge science, and we tell the policy people, the politicians, the entrepreneurs, but also the general public about what is coming. And I think we should have a debate to know which kind of things, how we're going to handle, how are we going to frame those discovery. So we want to be the honest broker between science and the potential application of science, which is the politicians and the policymakers more specifically.
This is the first CESTA Science and Diplomacy Anticipation Summit. Now, where do you see, or where do you want CESTA to go into the near future?
First, I think we'll have this radar that tells us, you know, the status of science. And I think we want to have a rolling system because science moves very fast. So once a year, we'll gather again together and say, you know, what are we anticipating? Was it right? How should we modify it? So the rolling system, again, it's a system that allows the policymakers to sense science and so as to control and frame its application.
Thank you, Patrick.
Thank you.